on behalf of the YS, I would like to thank all of you for coming to this event. And before we start with the performance, we would like to invite our school director, Mr. Mike Livingston, on stage for a few words. Thank you.
All right, welcome. Nice to see a packed house this afternoon. We have well over 100 students and community members performing this afternoon. We've got students, teachers, administrators, support staff, parents. This is definitely a Matasu, a whole Matasu coming together to sing together, make music together, and celebrate a wonderful end to 2023. So, while I have the microphone, I just want to say thank you for all your continued support with YIS. Have a wonderful holiday. Enjoy your time with family, friends, here in Myanmar, or if you travel abroad, and we look forward to seeing everybody back in early January. With that, I'm going to hand it back over here and say, on with the show.
Thank you, Mr. Livingston. Now, may we please invite a support staff member, a student, a teacher, a parent, and finally an administrator on stage. Work. That doesn't make sense. This is our family. Without one, we are none. Today we celebrate Mintasu, or family. We think today about the families around the world that are separated from each other, for families that love, for families that grow, and for families that are strong, much like our YIS family.
Please turn off your phone or turn it into silent so that you can focus onto the stage. Thank you.
The next song we're going to be singing is Om, which is the sound of the universe, followed by Asutama, which asks us to... which asks us to leave darkness and fall into light and knowledge. Thank you.
music has long been a part of choir repertoire. We present Oh Happy Day. Composed in 1755 by Philip Doddridge, it is a much-loved piece. We invite you to enjoy the wise version, performed by the students and accompanied by the wise band. It promises to be good. The solos for the song are sung by Chloe and Stephen.
Happy day. Up next, we have Africa by the group Toto, performed today by our choir and our YIS band. Please welcome them to the stage.
Thank you. this day grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, as sure as Kilimanjaro rises, Columbus above serenity. I seek to cure what's deep inside, for if
please welcome Miss Lalai and Joey off the stage.
Me
performance. Next on our list is Bonseaba. This is a traditional African folk song from the Republic of Zambia. It's a joyful and happy folk song, performed today by the Wise High School Choir.
The duo Doris and Hakyung performing All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. Do sing along with them.
There is just one thing I need.
Super. Our next piece is a Burmese song called Banchedu, and it will be performed by a group of parents and a student. Please, welcome them to the stage.
Chu ai chu ga so cool.
Thank you for the performance. Big shout out to the parents for joining us. We hope we will have more parent performances next year.
We might. Last year we had 2, this year we have 4, so next year 20?
Now it's time for our administrative team. Please welcome Dimple onto the stage. She will be singing Christmas Without You by Ava Max.
Now we will be having a 10-minute intermission. Please remember that Elemental is having a food, drinks, and flower sale at the back, so please support. And please be reminded to be seated immediately after 10 minutes. Thank you. Will close. Please return to your seats. You may buy your things after the show. Quiet down, ladies and gentlemen, we must begin the show again. Andrea Bocelli and Celine Dion made this next song famous. Please welcome Iris and Stephen to the stage to sing to you the prayer.
Amo il mondo senza più violenza.
to die.
It is performed today by Harune, her mother Natsuke-san, Shuei, Simon, and Kim. Please welcome them with a round of applause.
What a lovely performance. Our next song song on the list is Say a Little Prayer for You. It is a classic song that is still popular with the younger people today. Seneku chose to sing this song, much delight to her teacher. Please welcome Seneku and the choir.
some members of our support staff will now sing No Set the Chair. It is a goodbye song. Please welcome them on the stage.
Soul felt this word. Stop Me Now, performed today by the high school choir and accompanied by the Wise Band, with Dr. Schulman as our star drummer. Please enjoy.
Bye.
next, we have a hot Indian favorite written by composer A.R. Rahman in 1995. This song was taught and choreographed to the students by Miss Ankita Bhadi, who is a member of the support staff as well as a YIS parent. I wonder whose, though?
Thank you.
That got my feet tapping. Now to the second last song of our program. There was a young lad called Joseph, whose father gifted him an amazing coat of many colors. Listen to our story, performed today by Keith and accompanied by all our amazing singers as well as our YS band. Thank you.
Yes.
With golden eyes.
Hello. I think our amazing performers need another round of applause. I would like three MCs to join us on stage, please. Angelina, Arushi, and AAO. Hakyong, Doris, Dahlia, Emily, our wonderful support staff who sang so beautifully, join us on stage. Miss Nadine, Miss Ankita, Miss Lang Lang, Miss Dimple from Admin. Our sound experts, our light boys, Mr. Tom for being an amazing producer, Mr. Tom for the stage. And the last person we have to call is Dr. Schulman. Besides being an amazing principal, he also drums very well. Please welcome.
Director, Ms. Evie, our stage and set design manager, Mr. Tom. It is absolutely a pleasure. Such wonderful international songs, and I just couldn't be more proud of being a part of this group and this group representing YAS. So I do think that we have some things to share. First one. Mr. Tom, if you could come join us. We have a little token of our appreciation. Let's give him a big round of applause.
Bravo.
Thank you so much, Tom, for your time and energy. And of course, we need to recognize the director, the one who made all of this happen. And I know that she worked with everybody here for literally months. And Ms. Evie, thank you so much.
Bravo!
Thank you for coming and supporting the show. Please make sure that on the way out to support the element of food, drinks, and flower sales before you go. Thank you.
Lights on, please. Lights on in the house. Thank you, audience, again.
Everybody's invited to stay on for some more food, as Angelina said, or you certainly may take some pictures, or go ahead. We'll see everybody in 2024 after tomorrow's day before vacation. Have a safe, safe, safe holiday.
Lovely.
Thank you.